friends, today I am making vegetable pulao and I will serve it with three different chutneys and it's a meal in itself. Now to start with, we have to add 2 big tablespoon of desi ghee. And then we will add, these are 3 sliced onions, finely sliced onions. So we will add to this pan. It will take almost 3 to 4 minutes to become golden in color. Once these onions are brown in color, we'll add cinnamon stick, 1 cinnamon stick to it, and 3-4 cloves. And after this, we'll add 1 spoon of ginger and 1 spoon of garlic. After adding ginger and garlic, we'll again roast it for almost 1 or 2 minutes. These are 3 sliced tomatoes. We'll add to it. And again we have to cook it for 3 minutes. After 3 minutes, we will add very little of turmeric, 1/4 red chili powder, 1/2 spoon, 1 spoon coriander, and 2 spoons of salt. We'll mix it well. Now I will add these sweet corns, a full bowl of sweet corns in it. And 1 bowl of fresh green beans, finely chopped. And now I will add 1 bowl of potatoes. Now we have to cook this, and 1 bowl of carrot also, properly diced. So lots of vegetables are inside and it's looking so colorful. Now we have to cook it till the time our diced potatoes are cooked. The potatoes which we have added, they should get cooked. And we don't want to cook other vegetables so much, so because as they lose their green color. Now I will cook it in low flame for 2 minutes so that potatoes get cooked. After 3 minutes, we open the lid and we have to check whether our potatoes are cooked. Yes, they are cooked, so we can press them. They are getting soft now. At this moment, we have to add rice to it. These are 3 cup washed rice. These are basmati rice which I have used. Now you should always use best quality rice, so it gives good flavor to the dish. To mix it well. Now we have to add water to it. 1 cup. Cup and 3 cups. Now we have to add 1 spoon of sugar to it. It gives little sweet flavor to the dish, taste to the dish. And I think we have to add little of salt more. We'll add 2 spoons of salt because we have added rice also, so we require a little more salt. And now we'll stir it and we'll give it a boil. After 3 minutes, you can see that it starts boiling. And now at this moment, we have to keep the flame at low sim and we have to put a lid on top and we have to let it cook for 15 minutes. So friends, we'll wait for 15 minutes and after 15 minutes, we'll serve our vegetable pulao with 3 chutneys. After 15 minutes, we can open the lid and see our pulao is ready. Now I've placed the pulao on the plate and now I will now put plum chutney on it. You can see plum chutney is giving so beautiful color to it. After this I will put mango mint chutney. And then tomato chutney. So our vegetable pulao is ready and it's a complete meal in itself. After seeing such a colorful and beautiful vegetable pulao, I'm not able to resist myself to take a bite. Very tasty.